我叫杨子明，然后今年刚刚过完我的30岁生日，目前工作和生活在上海。
Hallo, ich bin Rutger Leenknecht. Ich bin 27 Jahre alt und ich wohne in Antwerpen.
Eu sou a Gabriela Uchôna dos Santos. Eu tenho 28 anos e moro em São Paulo.
Brazil is the largest orange producer in the world. Our raw material is orange peel, which we would otherwise throw away. So we have plenty of it. We spent 2 years trying to extract the best terpene from the peel. It's a preservative that can be used in cleaning agents to combat the proliferation of microorganisms. Well, we did it. In 2022, we launched Lutensite Eco Citrus on the market. When I moved to Sao Paulo, I was looking for something that would allow me to give back to society. I volunteer for an NGO called Rapunzel, where we collect hair donations to be made into wigs. These wigs are given to women who have cancer.
I'm working on dual heating. The heat is generated by passing an electric current through a resistor. We want to expand this technology into a new area, chemical production. We can significantly reduce CO2 emissions, especially if we use green electricity. I'm glad that renewable energy is getting more and more attention. An important part of reducing CO2 emissions is the gradual transition from fossil fuels to renewable energy.
I always try to keep a balance between work, my private life, and my family, especially when it comes to my brothers. Since I'm one of triplets, we have a special bond. I try to see my brothers as often as possible. Family and friends are very important to me. I'm an expert in carbon management. We are setting out the future vision for our Antwerp site in terms of CO2 and other equivalent emissions. I think that at a huge company like BASF, you can really have an impact when it comes to CO2 emissions, sustainability, and the energy transition. The leverage you have is just so much bigger than if you work for a smaller company.
For a company to succeed, it needs to transform.
Ela precisa transformar essa química.
Developing more sustainable, efficient, and cleaner chemical production processes is not only a commitment to our climate goals, but also a way to help the company go further.
It might not always be obvious to many people, but chemistry has a central role in society. If we can make that chemistry sustainable, it's good news for everyone.